With that being said, Taylor Swift has donated a total of $100,000 to the family of Lisa Lopez Galvin. In the wake of her death, a GoFundMe was created with a goal of $75,000. As of this afternoon, the total is more than $260,000, even with Swift donating to the fund.